You are great, yes, you are holy one. Walked upon the sea, raised that hand. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything routine about you is great. You are great, yes, you are. One, one. Walked upon the sea, raised thy dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you is great.
Welcome to another additional moment on Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. And I tell you today, there are a lot of things already that God wants to minister to you with, and I tell you, you are going to be blessed today because your life will never remain the same. I want to promise you that. I tell you, every episode of Gospel Plus is different. It's different, wonderful. I tell you, we get feedback from people. People just say it just minister to them, blesses them, because a lot of things is being unveiled. You know, I was chatting with somebody, say you are doing great work in the body of Christ, and for me, that is not me, but it is God. And I want you to know that, you know, Gospel Plus is the only program that celebrates talent in the church. That is why our vision is Gospel Plus exists to worship God with comedy, with gospel comedy, gospel music, to promote unique gift in humanity and to help them use this unique gift to worship God. Basically, that is what Gospel Plus is all about. Just celebrating God in the church. We believe that if you are a preacher, if you are a comedian, if you are a gospel artist, whatever you're doing for God in the church, are you a drama actor, actress, or whatsoever you are doing in the church, it helps. It comes through talent, And we believe that everything in the church is true talent to worship God. And that is our perspective. And that is what we do to just magnify the name of the Lord. And today I have other things to also give to you. Of course, I have interview segment, and I will be unveiling that, and you don't want to miss that. And I have a guest in the studio, you don't want to miss that. But let me not talk too much, and I will quickly go on a short break, and where I will give you a musical break quickly. A kelechuku, we just take kelechuku for our musical break, just to let you know that God is faithful. Kelechuku by Darile Madu. We will be right back after this musical break. Don't go anywhere.
Hello? Hello? You are very near. Amado! Come, I'm waiting for you.
What is it? See what I saw. Eh? What
the?
Tell me why.
with Dr. Laughter.
Hey people, my name is Solomon Lange, and I'm hanging out with Dr. Laughter. This is ITV. Keep watching.
People, my name is DJ Ernestine. Keep watching.
See you, as God bless me, you see me, you. And I thank God, oh, you know me, I'm King James. Keep watching.
The church voice and song, keep watching.
Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. Solomon Lange says so. God bless.
Keep watching Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter on ITV. Don't miss it.
Don't miss it. Keep watching Gospel Plus on ITV with Dr. Laughter.
Keep watching Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter on ITV. Oh, don't touch it.
Cry, Abba Father, hallowed be your name. Hallowed be your name. Hallowed be your name. Hi, people, keep watching.
Feel love, take love, feel love. Oh, that's what you can do. My name is Abby Fineface. Keep watching.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is ITV. Sorry, my name is Stainless Precious. Keep watching.
Hi, my name is Kevin Fineface.
Yes, my name is Loud Voice. Keep watching.
Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter on ITV.
Gospel Plus with my friend Ebaskos Kikimwa. I don't know the meaning. With Dr. Laughter. Ladies and gentlemen, if you touch this television, NEPA go take light. And if you know how many NEPA take light, don't touch the die. Because God will bless you. I will send you a recharge card when I wake up from sleep. You're welcome.
Keep watching Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter on ITV. The best station, the best program to watch.
Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter on ITV.
Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. Watching Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter is the best program to watch. I want to assure you that I want to know that God will bless you. Like I said before, you can take advantage of Gospel Plus. Are you a music artist, a gospel music artist? Are you a gospel comedian? Or are you a preacher? You are a pastor. Take advantage of Gospel Plus to reach out to the world, you know, and you can call our phone numbers. We will be soon display on your TV screen shortly, and the number is on your TV screen right now. The number is 0806643389. That brings us to our discussion today, and what we are going to be discussing right now is great talent in the church. We are trying to look at great talent in the church. Like we said, God gives us a vision, and he said that the whatever we do in the church actually is through our talent to God, to worship God. And that is what we are going to be talking to, the great talent in the church. And I have somebody. He is a music writer, he is a music producer, he is a gospel artist, he is a music director. And I want you to know, is this guy, is God. All right, let me tell you something about this guy. I met this guy, minister in one of the Papa Apostle Suleiman, John C. Suleiman's program. He actually attend Omega Fire Ministry, and this guy minister. I must interview this guy. This guy is doing well. His name is 3J Wise. Welcome, sir.
Thank you very much.
It's nice to have you. When I see you, I was in the ministration. When I saw you, I was in that program where you minister. When I saw you, I said, wow, I need to meet this guy. That means I am sitting with the great man of God. It's nice to have you. All right. Okay. Like I told you, this guy will blow your mind, you know. There's one of my about Jehovah Le Hebu Bedikena Imara Jehovah Ebedikena. Okay, let me start quickly. You know, great talent in the church. We have seen people move from the church to secular, and you I've heard you sing. You have good. Why are you still in the church?
Well, a lot of people have misunderstood their place. So one of the reasons why people will deviate from where God has called them into the secular field is because they have not understood that God has vision. God has purpose, reason why he creates that atmosphere for them. So if you know your vision, you know, you believe in yourself, there's no point going to the world, because the best place to be is in the presence of God.
Wow, wow.
There's no place like the presence of God.
The best place to be is there. Yeah. Do you have any challenge with doing gospel? Is church really placing value on what you do?
Really, you know, I think that's one of the challenges why a lot of people, because they are not getting the support the church is supposed to give to them. And a lot of young folks are now going to this world.
Wow.
But the truth about it is, if you're patient with God, with time, God will raise help over you.
Mm.
It doesn't matter the challenges you go through, the ups and downs, there might not be that financial, you know, means at the moment. But God wants to see your heart first.
Mm.
You know, when your heart is committed to what you're doing, God will send helpers from everywhere to meet you.
Wow, 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 wow. Okay, let me ask you this. If you look at what is going on and you see that people just live like I said before, it's because they are not doing well. What is your success stories like?
Well, I want to really appreciate God. Since I came to Omega Fire Ministry, I met my Reverend Kingsley Aigbe, wonderful man, my Geo, Apostle Johnson Suleiman. Is that people who look at you, and when they see this thing inside of you, they want to help motivate the gifts, because you have come to understand that it looks as if the devil is stealing young people from church. It looks as if the devil is stealing young people from church, and then, you know, people like Apostle Suleiman, they're working, doing everything they could do to bring people back to the church. So one of the success I've gotten in the ministry is God has blessed me with a car. God has blessed me with a car. God, you know, I traveled to South Africa to shoot one of my videos titled "He Paid the Ransom," and a whole lot of things, invitation here and there, and traveling, being blessing to people, and I'm honored because God has taken me from nobody and has made me somebody.
Okay, let me ask you, before we unveil Jehovah, I love the music. before we unveil Jehovah, how many albums have you done? I'm talking about your success story, of God giving you a car, you know, that is a testimony.
Yeah, it is.
Maybe you give me one car someday.
Yeah, I will do. Dr. Laughter deserves a car. Because you are doing a great job.
Wow.
You're doing a great job. Wow. There's only a few people that promote gospel like this.
Wow.
And God sees what you're doing, and God will definitely reward.
Thank you very much. Okay, let me ask you, how many albums have you done?
So far, I've just done one album. I'm working on my second album currently.
Okay, in that album, how many tracks do you have?
I have like 13 tracks.
13 tracks.
Yeah.
Man, these people are doing great work. 13 tracks in one album. Those days, you know, you just have five years release. Wow, great job. Hard work. Wonderful. And I know you are still cooking more in this studio.
I really doing more.
Okay, all right. Let's not talk too much. Let's quickly watch a video by a musical video by 3J Wise, and he called this one Jehovah. I don't know, but I will come and ask him if he's from Igbo land. Okay, let's watch a musical video. We'll be right back.
Story of my life, of how God changed me.
Listen. Anguna Chimbale, O Jehovah, the great and faithful God, I see you. You parted the Red Sea on the blast of your breath. You changed my story and gave me the song. You step into my case, now I am free. From nobody to somebody, you make me a star. So now I can sing of your goodness and mercy. Now I can shout for you.
Yeah.
to my front, I look to my back.
Wow. You know, amazing. What is the inspiration behind Jehovah Lee?
Wow, Jehovah Lee is the story of my life.
Wow.
You know, there's a song God gave to me when we were going through challenges in life. Mm. You know, it was very, very rough. My dad left us for like 2 years. It was my mom. She was just there. When nobody was there, she was there. When I was ill, it went to a point my mom had to, someone was bargaining the rapper, the only rapper remaining that she was dying. I don't know where God's strength from. I stood up from the bed and I told my mom, don't sell it. If the devil cannot kill me in your womb, the devil cannot kill me now. I don't know where the strength came. And that was where the song came. Jehovah Lay Ebubedike. I was just giving praise to God, thanking God for the story of my life.
What is the meaning of Jehovah Lay Ebubedike Nala?
Jehovah Lay Ebubedike. You know, we talk about Jehovah. Jehovah is the name of God, the greatness of God. Ebube is the glory of God.
Mm.
So the glory of God is... So
which state are you from?
I'm from Benue State. I'm Idoma.
You are Idoma?
Yes.
How do you speak Igbo?
It's God that gave the inspiration. Actually, I saw that song in my dream. And I woke up, I wrote the song down.
Wow.
Today the song is everywhere.
Wow. So you don't know how to speak Igbo?
No, I don't know how to speak Igbo.
This is amazing. And this is what only God can do.
Only God.
It's only God that can do this.
That same question. Shema Jesus asked me that question too.
Wow.
How did you speak? How did you come together and say it's God? And
because Jehovah Le Ebubedike Nala.
Yes.
You know, it's deep Igbo. It's not just small. It's because I've heard it.
Yes,
that's why I can sing it.
Yes,
you know, wonderful. Okay, let me ask you. You know, looking at that video, okay, what is the creativity behind it? That video per se. We are not talking about the quality of that video and the storyline. What is the creativity behind it?
Well, the creativity is the workforce we put into the song, you know, because we have to show the background from where I was still nobody and how God changed my story and made me what I am today. In fact, who would have known that I would one day sit like this to talk to Dr. Laughter? But it's because God has changed my story. That's why I'm very, very privileged, honored by God. So we're here right now with you, studio. So the locations, wow, it's not really easy.
Mm.
You know, we had to travel far, far, far to the north to get the location, to put it together, to create, to bring out the best out of the video.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
Wow. That is a lot of work.
It's not really easy.
Does it cost you a lot of money? How was the challenge of money?
Wow. It's no good then. You know, but God says, David says, I will not give to God what does not cost me. So even God deserves the best. He wants the best. And that's one of the things, you know, people appreciate the secular music more because they invest more. So we are growing to that level where the church will invest more into gospel music so that people will begin to appreciate
gospel music. Okay, talking about giving God the best, what is your purpose of doing gospel music?
Wow, that's what I'm created for. I was born to do it. God told Jeremiah that right from your mother's womb, I've ordained you a prophet. Right from my mom's womb, he has ordained me to be a music minister.
You know, looking at your stature, sorry to say, people will not think that you can sing. Man, you need to see 3JY sing. I'm telling you, you know, with a lot of energy, enthusiasm. God, you will see a lot of energy in him. You know, wonderful. How do you get that kind of energy to sing?
It's just God. That's the best thing I could do. Sometimes, that's in my former church. I was brought to the church committee, and one deacon in my church said, my Gio should interview me. The strength this young man used to jump from one place to another. This man must be taking drugs. So when they brought me and I say, do you take drugs? I said, wow. I was drunk with the Holy Spirit. So that's my strength.
Okay, let me ask you this. For how long you have been doing music now?
Yeah, I've been doing music, born with music. Music is my life. I grew up with the choir at the age 7. I've been singing in the choir at the age of 7. Yeah, do lead songs.
Did you play any instrument?
Yeah, I was trying one time, like I was playing the saxophone.
Okay.
Until when I left. And then,
with this kind of a size, you want to play saxophone.
Yeah.
Because it's
from inside.
Okay.
It's not the visual look, you know, it's from the inside.
Sorry. Man, you need to see Jerry when he sings with a lot of enthusiasm and energy, you know. He just, sometimes I just wonder if he comes down from his side, are you sure it's this boy that was singing? Like he said, you know, like your former pastor, they need to test you. Maybe
it's the Spirit of God. I was high with the Spirit.
Wow. Okay, quickly, before we end this interview tonight, I want you to just use Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter to sing.
Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter.
Yeah.
No, Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. Gospel Plus, oh, with Dr. Laughter in the house, oh. Mm. If you know God, you day wise like him. If you watch Gospel Plus, you know, it brings out plus in your life, everything about your life. So that's one of the things Dr. Laughter do. He adds plus to your life.
Wow. Okay, right now, your friends are watching you right now. We want you to just give them, what is your advice? What is your, what do you want to say to your fans, generally? Your last word for
I really
them.
Want to appreciate all my fans worldwide, in South Africa, Botswana, Canada, UK, have people all over, Omega Fire Ministry worldwide, you know, those that are into the gospel music. One of the first things you need to do, you need to pray very, very hard. And second thing, you need to believe in yourself. Because nobody believes in you like the way you do to yourself. So you believe in yourself and be focused.
All right, believe in yourself and be focused. And that is how we are going to end today's episode on Gospel Plus. And my guest has been 3J Wise. He is a gospel music artist, and a fantastic one at that. Of course, you know that right now. You are convinced right now, because this interview at this time around, you already know that 3J Wise is a good artist. Just listening to Jehovah Le Ebubedi Kenala Imarama Jio, I just feel like just singing it. I'm just enjoying that. It ministers to me. All right, there's no time, and that's how we are going to end today's episode on Gospel Plus. 3J Wise.
Thank you very much, sir.
Nice having you.
Thank you.
If we invite you next time, will you come?
Wow, with great pleasure. I'm honored. I'm really
okay,
honored.
Thank you for singing for us. Thank you for using Gospel Plus to
Gospel
sing.
Plus.
Wow. Thank you very much. And that is how we are going to end Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter on this episode. But before we end, if you know you have not given your life to Christ quickly, I just want you to know that Romans 10 verse 9 says, if you believe in your heart the Lord Jesus and confess it with your mouth, then you are saved. So you have to believe the Lord Jesus that he died on the cross of Calvary and confess him as your Lord and personal Savior, then you are saved. Just do that anytime. Tonight, don't allow it pass. Tonight, do it on your bed, on your home, city parlor, and your life will never remain the same. That is how we are going to end Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. Join us next time, same station, next week with Gospel Plus with Dr. Laughter. Bye-bye for now. But you are still watching ITV. Bye-bye. Yeah.
are great, yes, you are holy one. Walk the